going for the doctor.
But put her in here.
Here, have a seat. I hope she's all right.
Do her parents know?
I know it looks bad, but Dr. Fisher is here and he's doing everything that he can.
Look, we gotta get her to the hospital. She's going to the hospital, right, Doc?
We gotta stabilize her here.
Then the hospital.
Martin, can I talk to you in the kitchen, please?
I'll be there. We're just finalizing our hospital plan.
I need to focus here.
That's fine. Just keep getting her ready to go to the hospital.
She's not going to make it to the hospital. Do you understand? I'm her only hope. So sorry, Martin.
Listen, I'm really...
Don't say nothing to me! Martin! Martin! Don't be right!
I just can't go hitting an injured man!
Well, who do I hit? Who? There's gotta be somebody to hit.
I don't think I can tell.
No, honey, they're asleep. And y'all could probably use some rest.
Is Amy okay?